A Journey Through the Known Universe, by Dr. Anwar Hamdi. New Horizons, the spacecraft left Earth at the greatest ever launch speed for a man-made object, took about 80 days to fly by the orbit of Mars. New Horizons will take more than 600 years to travel from one end of our solar system to the other. The speed of an F-15 fighter jet compared to the speed of the solar system is equal to a cockroach entering a race against a car at a speed of 120 kilometers per hour, 75 miles per hour. All of our solar system's sun, planets and moons combined occupy the same space relative to our solar systems as the small spider does inside a large ballroom. If we were to scale down our solar system into a 20 centimeter long string, 8 inches, then our galaxy would have to be a string that started from Riyadh, Saudi Arabia, and ended at Manchester, United Kingdom. Our galaxy contains 200,000 million stars. These stars come in a variety of shapes and other characteristics. The mass of our planet Earth compared to the mass of our Milky Way galaxy. Is similar to a small house fly in front of 2900 Khufu's pyramid. The vast galaxy moves in space at an incredible speed. It is faster than the New Horizons by 80 times. The galaxies contain a variety of stars. Many of them are much larger than our sun. For example, the pulsar and neutron stars. A piece of one of these stars, no larger than the tip of a ballpoint pen, weighs the same weight of Khufu's pyramid. These very heavy stars spin or revolve around themselves at incredible speeds that may reach more than 55 million revolutions a day. Other examples are the black holes. A black hole is a very large star that becomes very dense that even light cannot escape its gravitational force. Nothing can escape its grasp. Our galaxy is just one of millions of other galaxies. There are no less than 100,000 million galaxies in our universe. Many of these galaxies are much larger and faster than our galaxy. Some of these galaxies contain stars that are much bigger than our sun. If we downscale our sun to the size of this small jar, then VY Canis Majoris, the largest known star, will come to the size of Khufu's pyramid. Its radius is about 2,000 solar radii. If it were to replace the sun at our solar system's center, its surface would almost reach the orbit of Saturn. The observable universe. The fine grains represent collections of large numbers of superclusters, many galaxies. The diameter of the observable universe is estimated to be about 28 billion parsecs, 93 billion light years. If we downscale our galaxy to the size of this house, then the observable universe will come to the size of the planet Earth. The trillion million stars in the universe like the illuminated houses on the Earth. Every dot may be thousands of houses which had turned their lights on in the night. All are located on the surface of our planet Earth. At the level of our universe, every dot represents a cluster of thousands of galaxies. Then, what is here? Unimaginable masses, unthinkable distances, inconceivable energy. What is the source of all of this? What is the origin of all this harmony and incredible assembly? What is the power that controls these mind-blowing structures? What is the intelligence that brings together all these shocking wonders? Think genuinely and find answers to the previous questions. Open your heart to accept the truth. All the animations and illustrations were accomplished to the actual scale after meticulous computations to the trustworthy data. Thank you so much.